the she, the kennel's already got a winner here today, so you can't leave him out either. It's just one of those races where, as I said, no surprise if any one of the eight were able to get away with this. In they go. Last couple away, and we're just about right. Greenlight Bunny Travels, Kalimba Jazz are on the favourite. We're all set. Ready and a racing wasn't a bad break either. You got to know trying to hold them early, but Hero De Zero in the center, and also Magic Reflection comes across, and Magic Reflection leads Kalimba Jazz and Swift Rumor. The inside, Hero De Zero. Gypsy K wanted to get right off, took Naomo Pizza with a Luckbox Jono was well back in the straight though. Kalimba Jazz took over, shot away. Swift Rumor the second, but Kalimba Jazz beat Swift Rumor. Hero De Zero's grabbed third on the line from Magic Reflection. Lucky Box Jono next. They'll have followed by Gypsy K. Didn't handle the track from Nemo Piazza, and you got to know last in time recorded of around 1990. Number seven, the winner, Kalimba Jazz, continues on his good form out west by Magic Sprite out of Kalimba, raced by Heather Windred and trained by Jeff Sheather, and it gives Jeff a early double. Second going, the number eight, Swift Rumor, Alan Mann Waring, and number five, Hero De Zero, third, Michael Clayton, with number six, fourth, Magic Reflection, 7, 8, 5, and 6, 2¾ by 3½, 2¾ by 3½, the margins, the overall time of 1990, 6:45, the first split, and they've come home in 13:45. So Kalimba Jazz, he had a nice sit just off him, and he then took over on the corner, and he's opened up and run away to continue his good form. So he's now won four of his past six, two at Young, one at Dubbo, and then here this afternoon, and Jeff Sheather takes an early double. Now, second placing going to Swift Rumor. He's finished it off nicely, as he normally does, and Hero De Zero in third placing. 7, 8, 5, 6 as it stands on race number three.